the hand up. Okay, and I want you to leave it up. Okay, anyone who has lost a friend to death, put your hand up. Keep your hand up. Anyone who has lost a grandparent, a great-grandparent, an acquaintance, a former teacher, look around. For something that happens to 100% of us, we sure don't talk about death very much, do we? I wonder why that is. It's a scary topic. It's the unknown country. That's what Shakespeare says. It's the unknown country from which no traveler ever returns. And so it does give us pause. You shouldn't have to experience it. It's not meant for human beings, is it? Or animals, or anything in nature. But it does happen. And when it does, boy, our hearts are never the same. Three young women will talk to you today about their experiences with grieving